Sony වසර තුනක වගකීම සමග සිංගපුවේින්ම පමණයි.
මේ වෙළඳ කිවිසුම හරහා
Through this free trade agreement, a lot of tax concessions are given to businesses and businessmen. By removing tax concessions for locals and giving tax concessions for Singapore nationals, the local businesses collapse. The professionals and intellectuals who leave national education institutes will find it difficult to engage in their businesses. We press the government not to implement this agreement now. What could not be achieved with the EDCA was achieved through this agreement. Please go for a public referendum before implementing this. Hold discussions on EDCA agreement because amid so much of pressure, they have commenced discussion on this agreement. We will go and we will engage in a protest march.